Hello everyone, and thank you for sounding in with me on Zenibus. I'm Zenibus now on YouTube because Facebook has made it hard. I will go as when I can on Facebook, but it's becoming harder and harder for me to do live feeds on Facebook. It could be because of my name. I don't know. They keep sending me advertisements to pay for advertising. Could be to slow me down that. Because they even tell me your popularity on your fan site, so I don't know. Maybe they want me to pay for advertising, but it's okay. You know, I pick other ways in order to bring my sound healing to you. So now on the days that I cannot go live on Facebook, I will go live on YouTube, or I will make a recording as I am right now. This is my backyard right there. It's beautiful. We got a beautiful blue sky tonight. I don't know about tomorrow. The weather, they say, is going to be bad. So why don't we get to this? Even though we couldn't put this on Facebook, I recorded it. And that way you guys can see the video later on. So let's get to sound healing. All right. Let's try to throw those monkey mind thoughts, you know, all get comfortable. I want you to be able to breathe. You know, that's the most important thing whenever you are trying to relax. That's the breathing. And if you have to lay down, do so. Because I was sick for like a year, and it was, you know, I had to lay down at times whenever I did my sound healing. So, in my meditation. And when you lay down, or if you sit up, when you start off, we're going to start off with 3 deep breaths. And after those 3 deep breaths, we're going to go into regular breathing. And during the regular breathing, I'm just going to continue playing. I'm going to guide you with the 3 deep breaths. And then I want you to go into your normal breathing. And if you find at any time that I'm playing that you feel like you have those thoughts, those monkey thoughts, like right now, you know, my monkey thoughts are like, oh, I can't get live on Facebook. So I have those, and now I got to bring good thoughts, because even though I wasn't able to go live on Facebook, you know, it's like those kind of monkey thoughts. So today's, you know, monkey thought is that. That's my monkey thought that I'm going to visualize in a cloud. And I'm going to visualize it because I see that blue sky, you know, before I close my eyes, and I'm going to imagine some blue clouds. And then I'm going to imagine a breeze blowing them away. So that way I can visualize my thoughts that were bothering me just go away. And maybe I can just relax. As I see them blowing away, written in the clouds, it becomes easier to breathe and relax. And with every breath that you take, I want you to feel like it gets heavier. It just gets heavier every time. So now I'm going to start playing, and I'm going to guide you through your 3 deep breaths, and then go into regular breathing, and I'm going to play for about 15 to 20 minutes. So right now, so let's go. Let's get comfortable. Thank you. see a really beautiful dark sky. So much for joining for another session of Zenibus. Yes, it's a very relaxing one. I may have hit it one time a little too hard, but didn't realize I was on my hard side instead of the soft side, so sorry about that. I hope you enjoyed this session of Zenibus. Alright guys, join me tomorrow. I should be able to go live on YouTube. If not, it'll be another recording. Alright guys, thank you so much for joining me, and what a beautiful night. Look at that. Alright guys, bye bye. Have an awesome night. Namaste.